to a point I'm actually already gone, because I won't be coming home as often. No, gone are the days of when I come after school, stay at home, eat dinner with my parents. Now, typically I'll be either eating dinner with my friends or on college campus, coming home for Thanksgiving and Christmas. And then eventually, after I graduate from college, then I won't be coming home as much as before. So it is a nervous, but it's an exciting time for me. I will miss days like this.
Thank you for all your messages and all your advice for me. I'm gonna keep it in my mind as I move forward in my life. I don't really have a clear idea of what maybe 2 years, 3 years, 5 years from now will be like, but I see all the examples of you guys and my parents of how to live a good life, and I'll try to learn from each and every one of you. I'm glad to be finished college. It's kind of scary to be done school, because school gives you a plan for next year, for next 2 years, 3 years, but now you have to decide on what to do by yourself. So that's a little bit scary, but I believe in myself. I think that whatever moving forward, I think that I have everything I need to do well, all the advice, all the experience, everything I gained from school, and I hope that we can all do well for the next few years and whatever that we do. For Nathan, he's starting college. I didn't know when I was starting college what major I would pick, but I found one, and thank God I finished it all. So today has been a really fun day, a day that I learned a lot as well. Thank you.
Halo kawan-kawan, Akadongan. Selamat pagi. Hari ini hari Sabtu, tanggal 30 Mei. Kita lagi ada di Fells Point. Kita mau mengadakan sedikit selamatan bagi Mesak dan Nathan. Mesak baru saja diwisuda dari college-nya, dan Nathan baru lulus dari senior high school dan sudah keterima di Virginia Tech. Jadi kita akan kumpul bersama kawan-kawan hari ini, kawan-kawan Saroha, untuk mengadakan small celebration buat Mesak dan Nathan. Oke, ikuti kita terus.
Fine, just fine. This one and this one, I'm just like,
yeah, getting ready for football.
They do whatever you want.
Banyak yang terlalu mau merendahkan kosnya, mau mengabsorb. kita. Itu nyata, itu banyak kawan pun gitu, nggak tahan keluar. Ya.
Sahabat, sahabat sejatinya laptop.
Masuk ke fan.
Iya, beli kopi di mana toh?
All the hard work paid off.
Pikir aku nggak tahu. Nanti aku ceritakan lah ya.
Memang kayak udah terdesak kali ya.
Bakal ada challenges always, right, in life. Don't give up, yeah, always do your best, and pasti keep praying to God. That's very important, because I know that you are a good Christian also. You go to church, keep it, even though later on maybe you're not even staying in the US, yeah. We don't know good for the, you know, I mean, like your generation, we don't know where you guys gonna be. Tapi yang pasti terus keep in touch with your parents, your adik ya, your family, stick together no matter what. That's what I'm trying to remind Nathan and Amos to just stick with your family, and we are consider us as our as your family, ya. Yeah? Always do everything for God's glory.
So untuk Mesak bahasa Indonesia aja ya. Selamat dan untuk orang Indonesia, untuk orang Batak, ini suatu kebanggaan, Mesa. Karena anak itu, apalagi anak laki-laki, untuk kita itu ama menjadi kebanggaan apabila menyelesaikan satu tahap di dalam kehidupannya, ya, dan lulus kuliah dari sekolah yang bagus. Walaupun keadaan seperti ini, tapi eventually it will get better. Jadi keep your hopes up. I think your plan sounds good. Work from part time to full time in a couple of years, maybe. Do your graduate degree. Yeah, and evolve from there. Kamu kan 21. The end of this year will be 22. Yeah. So very very young. You still have a, but also have fun, but always remember that your parents brought you up to have good merits, good characters, to be good Christian, dan to be a good family member. So I'm pretty sure whatever that you have learned from school, from your parents throughout this will be a good bekal, yeah. Yes, for you in your future. I am sure you will be well. Just keep focused and
don't forget to pray. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Since you were like a very small kid, so saya turut bangga lah waktu dengar Mesa sudah lulus. Ingat waktu di St. Paul dulu, Mesa masih kecil. Sekarang tiba-tiba sudah become a very fine young man. I'm very proud. Selamat juga buat Lai sama Betty. Luar biasa lah, luar biasa. Your next plan, I hope you can get whatever you want in life. Just a little bit of, I guess, advice. You know, it's if you can find something that you really love and that something can support you money-wise, you are considered a very lucky person. But not everybody is lucky. So some people, they do their job, it's because they want to support themselves to get money. And they use their money to do what they like. So if you're lucky, I hope you're lucky, you can get something you really want to do in life and that thing can support you money-wise. But if you're not, it's okay. Just use your money to do something that you really like. So again, congratulations.
Thank you all.
I know you also, you were small. And now you're big, but one thing I realized something when I saw you along the years are that you are like an American. Your body is like, you're a runner. So itu yang saya ingat sama Nathan. I think you have a runner body, which is good because everybody who is successful in life, for some reason they run. They run. They you know, they love to run, exercise. So even though you're gonna be in university, don't forget to run, exercise. You know, because that's the basis. If you can run, you know that doctor, who's the famous doctor, CDC guy?
Fauci.
He can run. And he's like 78 years old now, and he's like very strong mind because he runs from a very young age. So if you can do it consistently, you run, I'm pretty sure you're gonna achieve a lot of things in life. So congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay. Jadi buat Mesak, waktu aku pertama kali lihat video, itu betul-betul ikut terharu, sekaligus bangga. Ingat Mesak dulu, samalah masih kecil suka ngajar-ngajarin si Jay dan main bola. Tahu-tahu abang udah lulus kuliah, tahu-tahu abang udah mau kerja lagi habis ini. Aku sungguh-sungguh bangga banget, terharu sama salut. Jadi selamat ya Bang Mesak ya, juga buat papa mamanya. Selamat juga sudah membesarkan Mesak. Doa dan harapan supaya Mesak jadi orang yang sukses. Percaya walaupun situasi seperti ini, berkat Tuhan tuh pintu Tuhan selalu terbuka. Gak usah khawatir bagi orang yang percaya. Dan aku percaya Mesak tuh pasti Tuhan udah punya rancangan indah. Seperti M dan H tuh inisialnya huruf itu kan, Mesak di Maryland, H-nya Utapea. Nah kayak gitulah, jadi Mesak pasti akan menjadi anak yang sukses. Don't worry about in the world, the promise. And buat Nathan sendiri kan, maksudnya keinginan Nathan juga, keinginan mamanya khususnya juga sama papa, selamat di dunia yang baru. Independent, gak ada lagi mama, gak ada lagi papa. Jadi semuanya harus dilakukan sendiri. Apapun sendiri, ingat sama Tuhan, tanggung jawab. Supaya pendidikannya itu tepat pada waktunya. Kalau bisa lebih, ingat-ingat sama adek. Dan selalu ingat sama Tuhan, dimanapun berada. Tempatkan Tuhan number one. Ya bang ya. Ya udah itu aja dari
kita. That's a back then is tradition, you know. Kalau orang tua bisa mengantar anak sampai lulus, itu kebanggaan sekali. Itulah kenapa Bapak menangis. Dan itulah kenapa Bapak merasa sudah berhasil. Jadi jangan kecewakan Bapak. I know the other day you said to your parents that, you know, you don't like to concentrate to something related heavily to the money, right?
I mean, it's good, but it's not like
number one.
Yeah, it's all right.
Okay, yeah, but your major is in finance.
Yep,
it's money too.
Yeah,
cocok. So you enjoy your internship right now in
John Hopkins,
and you still don't know your plan is.
next year or in the future. But I think Papa Tua tahu jiwanya Mesak nggak suka under pressure. You like, you know, easy going, right? Like, okay, just flowing, right? Because your internship right now in Johns Hopkins, it's really sesuai dengan kamu punya karakter. Satu lagi, teruskan ke master. Terus ingat kata bapak, kalau mau merit harus bapak yang cari.
Buktinya udah ada, bapak dapat.
Karena bapak tuh udah ini banget, udah seneng banget Mesah bisa lulus. Buat Nathan,
Inggris.
So you cannot speak in Indonesian, right? You don't understand Indonesian, okay? So congratulations for your graduation, and it's a very big achievement. You can go to the Multinational. And I know that you still, again, you still don't know that you wanna be a IT engineer or software engineer, or you want to take another major. But to me, it's very easy because just take this path, like, you know, software engineer or IT engineer. What else in Virginia Tech? Until, I don't know, 10 years or 20 years later, people still need computer science skills. So you're gonna be okay. So that's for me.
Mesa, congratulations. Untuk achievement-nya, satu milestone sudah terlampaui. Bukan cuma mama sama bapak yang bangga, kita semua di sini bangga, yeah, sama Mesa. Dan welcome to the workforce. Enjoy. It will be a long way to go. Just enjoy. Dan jangan lupa, apa ya, jangan sekarang ini kan very competitive, ya. Di semua step itu sangat competitive. Obona, Tante Ika udah lihat juga perjuangan anak-anak, perjuangan teman-temannya mereka. Itu sangat competitive. Tapi kalau Tante Ika lihat Mesak, Mesak punya strong karakter dan confident, sangat bagus. Jadi kita percaya, kita yakin Mesak pasti sukses. Balance perlu, jangan kerja terus. Tetap ada apa? Kamu hobinya main
video game,
soccer, video game, just do it. Ya, tapi harus ingat tanggung jawab. Kalau sudah itu, wah, kamu bisa enjoy, kamu bisa dapat uang, uang banyak, kamu bisa pakai untuk whatever you like. Punya faith, come to college life, enjoy. Ya, harus kerja keras juga, tapi juga jangan lupa main.
Play hard.
Jangan lupa juga sosialisasi, berteman, pacar.
Tanya dulu mamanya boleh enggak?
Guru Huta Barat.
Enak aja lo.
Apa katanya?
Gak mau Huta Barat.
Mama sama papa selalu bisa tahu update kamu. Itu aja sih buat Nathan, buat Geraldine juga selamat.
Iya, Geraldine.
Kita juga bangga Chief Geraldine, dia bisa dapat program apa?
Program Middle College.
Apa namanya?
Middle College.
Apa tuh artinya?
Dia hanya 2 tahun di SMA.
Oh ya.
2 tahun di college.
Selamat
di college.
Ya, di college. Luar biasa.
Semua Geraldine, Mesa, Nathan. Sukses semua. Nathan, congratulations, you got your college years ahead of you. di apa namanya di kayak like a introductory for parents. Yeah. One of the professors said that nowadays these kids, bukan kids lah, the gede, these students, they will change subjects like there is a study for that.
Yeah.
They will change the study like 5 to 7 times. So I mean, yeah, probably yes, probably not, yeah. But what I say to Audrey and Gerard is do your best, take what you like, yeah. No pressure from dad or mom, from us, no pressure. Yeah? You wanna get a computer engineering? Get it, yeah. Paling influence nanti, influence your influence would be from yourself, maybe your teachers, your professors, maybe your friends. Yeah, of course from my mom and dad, but a lot of influence. All the best.
Thank you.
Yeah, Nathan. Yeah, and then Mesa. Yeah. Congratulations. Yeah. That's why I asked your dad, how does it feel like to have a sarjana in the home? Yeah. Sarjana.
Sudah lama nggak.
Sarjana is a big thing in Indonesia. It's a very big thing. Before it was Sarjana Muda. That's a big thing as well. Sarjana Muda is like a diploma, yeah? Like a diploma.
Associate.
Now it's Sarjana. Yeah? Orang Batak, itu penting banget. Gitu. Jadi, it's all the best. Yeah? What I always say to Audrey and Gerard, yeah? Ini momnya gak kasih tahu. Apanya yang kasih tahu? If you got an opportunity, grab it. It won't come again. It won't come twice. No, believe me. Yeah, that's my opinion. Yeah. So if you have an opportunity and you like that opportunity, go grab it and go ahead, full speed. Yeah. That's hopefully it'll do you good. And and wherever you may end up in Indonesia or in America, all's good. All's good. Yeah. Don't let doors shut down on you. Keep the doors open. Right? Yeah. That's my opinion. And from me to you guys, both of you, Nathan and Mesa. Kalian ini kan orang Batak. Go see your roots. Yeah. While you're in Indonesia, go to Samosir. Go to Simarmata.
Yeah, I've been there before.
You've been there, right? Yeah, but go there alone.
Yeah.
Yeah, go there alone.
Nathan, go to Shenipong.
Yeah, Nathan, go to
Balige.
Yeah, go there. Yeah. Om, waktu lulus SMA dari Sekolah Indonesia Kairo, SMA nih, kayak Nathan umurnya. You know what I did? You know what I did? I went to Samosir.
Dari calon.
I went to Samosir and I took a ship. I didn't take a plane because back then it was expensive. I took a ship to Samosir from Jakarta.
From Jakarta.
From Jakarta.
To Medan.
To Medan.
Congratulations, Mesa. Congratulations. And then Nathan will have new friends. All the best di tempat yang baru. And keep making your parents proud of you. Untuk Mesa, one thing that I gathered from our conversation here that you don't think money is everything, right? It's just like Lona. That's why she works only with NGOs. She doesn't wanna work for corporate, big corporation. So I told Lona, even if you work for big corporation, a profit company, it's okay. If you feel guilty about it, share your wealth. Rather than, you know,
mending gak kerja lah daripada kerja with big corporation, you know. Gak mau lah daripada kerja sama Microsoft, dah gak usah kerja aja. That's not a good attitude. Just go work for Microsoft if that's, you know, that's where you have the opportunity to go to. And you collect, you get big salary, bonus and everything, share it to Indonesia, or later on you can form an NGO, help the poor or whatever you wish to do. So keep in mind, you know, that big corporation is not always bad, you know, working for a big corporation. Not just, even though you don't think money is like the thing that you have to obtain, but having money is always better than not having money.
I know that.
Yeah, that's it for me.
Oke, amin.
Amin.
Mari kita berdoa. Untuk Geraldine, untuk Nathan, untuk Mesa, congratulations. Nathan, selamat. Cita-citanya, saya kira cita-citanya sudah tercapai, bisa masuk college. 4 tahun di college itu akan menjadi pengalaman yang sangat berharga. Need to enjoy it,
yes.
Learn new things, and jangan takut bertanya. So whatever you have in your mind, to your friends or to your professor, just ask questions, you know, because that's important. Selalu usahakan untuk bisa mempunyai good notes. If you're in college, jangan mengharapkan notes dari misalnya dari teman. Jangan mengharapkan notes yang kita bisa beli online, you know. Notes, kamu mesti punya notes sendiri yang bagus. Tapi usahakan dari awal kamu sudah bikin notes yang rapi. Bundle it. Make it a book. Kalau kamu belajar itu, kita tuh belajar itu bukan hanya dari mendengar. Yeah. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah. Takutnya daripada nggak ngerti, kamu udah ngomong panjang lebar.
Terus juga kamu
makanya
mesti
bahasa Inggris aja.
So you have to have like good friends, like smarter than you, okay?
Yeah, it's important to have a smarter friend.
Right. Surround yourself with smart people. Karena di situ akan banyak peluang. Tadi Om Bona bilang, kesempatan itu kamu mesti grab, karena kesempatan tidak bisa, ini juga untuk yang lain ya, tidak datang dua kali.
Kita buat semua.
Right, buat semua. Tapi kesempatan itu bisa kita ciptakan. You can create them. Yang punya wawasan yang lebih luas dari kamu. Jadi kalau kamu misalnya punya teman yang banyak, wawasan yang luas, kesempatannya jadi juga banyak. Jadi kalau misalnya you miss that opportunity, ya ada opportunity that you likanya Mesa bilang, money is not important. I agree. Money is not number one. Friendship is more important than money. Jadi dari, tapi yang penting juga ya, orang di Amerika ini suka lupa, saving. Okay?
Yes.
Whatever income that you have, saving. It's not important if you don't save. Yes. Jadi kalau misalnya kamu mau save, katakanlah, I don't know, how do you save? Kalau yang saya ingat, saving itu ada yang namanya saving untuk retirement. They call it retirement saving, like IRA, like 401k. Jadi save your money first, okay? Sisanya itu yang kamu gunakan. Jadi your take home is after you save. You'll be amazed, okay? Learn about you. I think you learn about, you know, compounding interest, right? Interest is not linear. Interest is exponential, okay? If you save $100,000 right now, your money is not gonna be like $200,000 in the future. It's gonna be like a lot more than that.
A million.
Right?
So when you retire.
Yes, exactly. If I give you right now $100,000, okay? If your parents give you $100,000 right now, don't touch it, okay? When you are like in my age, you have $1 million already without doing anything. So that's the compounding interest. Jadi ingat itu, saving itu sangat penting. Terus satu lagi untuk Mesa, take risk selama kamu masih muda. jangan takut if you take risk. Jadi kalau misalnya ada sesuatu yang kamu rasa, kalau saya ambil, saya lakukan ini, nanti gimana, terlalu banyak pikir seperti itu, you never take it, okay? Try to take risk, you're still young, okay? Kalau belajar dari yang orang-orang ini, they call it risk and reward. Semakin besar risknya, rewardnya juga semakin besar, okay? Tapi kalau kita terlalu takut ambil risiko, well, you'll be okay too. But you know, you don't grab big things, okay? They call it leverage. Leverage itu, kita melakukan sedikit, hasilnya jauh lebih besar. Itu namanya. Jadi take risk, sama tidak hanya, dan segala macam saya bergaulan saya. Itu ternyata setelah saya besar, manfaatnya sangat besar buat saya sendiri. Saya tahu banyak yang jelek, tahu banyak yang bagus, which is actually good. Kamu juga kalau hanya tahu yang bagus-bagus saja juga, I don't think it's good. You need to know everything, right? So then, you know, kalau kamu besar, kamu bisa tahu mana yang bisa kamu teruskan. Lantas kalau misalnya advanced degree is also important, karena saya pikir supaya kamu jauh lebih bagus menjadi lebih important di dunia ini, kamu mesti lebih bagus daripada orang tua kamu. Kalau orang tua kamu is a sarjana misalnya, it's like you're there right now. If you have a master degree, then you're better than them, right? If you have a better career than your parents, you're better than them, right? So try to...
Jadi masuk kakak bapaknya?
Oh,
gitu pula.
Tapi ya? Perlu juga, nengok-nengok pun perlu juga, harus ada yang ini. Oversight itu kan selalu penting ya.
Iya. Jadi mamanya ya?
Mamanya.
Jadi bagus, adik-adiknya juga pasti nanti seperti itu, bagus. Jadi, tapi jangan terlalu mengharap juga, terlalu bersifatnya kepada anak-anak, karena mereka itu juga perlu balance. Karena mereka juga masih anak-anak sebenarnya. Jadi, congratulations buat orang tuanya yang bisa mendidik anaknya sudah bagus. Masa depan anak-anaknya adalah kelihatan sih 99% bagus kalau kita di
model-model. Amin.
Good? Ujur melalah.
What many?
Selamat lebang untuk lulus.
The very first paragraph of the book said that your dad, when he was in high school, he always wake up like early in the morning to drop papers. Yeah, and also when he was very young, he lost his mother. Yeah, kalau itu saya bayangkan kepada diri saya, itu mungkin sulit. It's very difficult, right? But your father bisa menghadapi itu. Jadi kalau saya compare kehidupan Nathan dengan kehidupan papanya, Nathan, you're very lucky, right? Yeah. Until his age, you still have your father, you have your mother, you have a very good living, you don't have to do your own papers, right?
Jadi,
dengan itu, harusnya Nathan memang bisa lebih baik dari papa. Ya. Jadi papa itu dulu menghadapi masalah apa, begitu ya, obstacles-nya banyak papa ini dulu, sebelum dia menjadi seperti dia sekarang. Jadi belajarlah dari papanya. Nathan laki banget sampai sekarang punya papa, punya mama, punya banyak saudara. Jadi logikanya harusnya Nathan bisa lebih baik. Jadi tetap inilah, tetap semangat ya, lihat papanya, lihat mamanya sebagai acuan bagi Nathan untuk melangkah di kemudian hari. Itu aja yang mau saya sampaikan. Jadi kalau nanti sampai ke rumah, minta bukunya sama papa, baca itu tentang papa. Biografinya papa. Ayahnya. That's all. Itu aja.
Tante Betty.
Iba tutu.
Ya Nathan, selamat ya, Iba tutu. Dan sudah diterima di Vitek. Ya, selamat memasuki kehidupan sebagai anak Julia. Jauh dari mama papa. Itu mama di telepon setiap hari. Tuh lihat, sekarang aja udah
gitu. Ya, biar mamanya nggak sedih. Ya. Dan apa namanya? Ya, kayak aku bilang tadi, play hard, work hard, bisa balance gitu, bisa capai hasil yang baik, juga punya kehidupan sosial yang baik. Jadi setelah selesai dari college, hidupnya sudah lengkap.
Terus untuk Geraldine, selamat buat Geraldine, bang dan kakak. Hebat banget, keren. Tapi jangan lupa dia pasti ke dapur.
Udah.
Ya, kalau ke dapur ya pastilah.
Pastilah.
Dia udah ke dapur juga.
Ya makanya, pokoknya pasti ke dapur lah.
Dia udah masak-masak juga.
Jadi sekali lagi selamat, keren.
Hebat.
Bangga,
kita bangga banget.
Itu aja. Selamat sore kawan-kawan Akadongan. Akhirnya kita sudah selesai acara kita untuk Mesak dan Nathan. Kawan-kawan udah mulai pada membubarkan diri. Oke. Sampai ketemu di acara berikutnya. Horas.